Altair, it seems my students do not fully understand what it is to wield the blade. Perhaps you could show them what you know. The work of a master. And that, my students, is how we all should fight. You must be busy. I understand.
Selecting the hidden blade during fight will allow you to...
Want a bargain? I'm your man! Come! Come! I am at your service.
Something caught your eye?
I have many things, many things, too many things.
Come see what I have to offer.
People.
Could I interest you?
Yes, you. Come.
No. Well, there's not.
One day only.
Why?
I decided to reduce prices on everything.
In defense of our great civilization. Make no mistake. It is our very existence we are fighting for. The infinite king puts the assault right from the world. We must resist. We must push back.
A tragedy, but I say this is an honor to
to die in service to God.
Die,
fighting for what we need.
You dare steal in my presence?
Come, people. Come, could I interest you in some of my wares?
Strange. I've never seen someone do that before.
Why is he doing that?
He's going to hurt himself.
Your search has come to an end. I'm anything anyone could possibly be. Yes, come, come.
Something got your eye?
You there! Yes, you! Come!
Maybe if you watched where he was going.
So comes the what English king and his infidel army. They leave horrors in their wake. Salahadin rides to meet him, that these barbarous acts might be avenged.
Someone should stop him.
Pray that God, glorious and exalted is he, finds favor with us, that he may grant us victory. Be wary, friends. The Shaitan is everywhere, watching, waiting. He tempts us always. Be strong, strong like Salahadin.
Way you can.
only suffering in their wake. They say it is a crusade. A crusade for what? Ignorance? Violence? Madness? We must resist.
You need something? You've something to say?
Go away.
Die, thief!
Why are you doing this to me?
Come! Come see what I have to offer. Everything's new. Everything's perfectly priced.
What is he doing there?
Want a bargain? I'm your man!
Why would anyone
come,
do that?
Come!
You have no business here. Leave.
No, you don't understand. I have nothing in money.
I wonder where he got.
What got him in such a hurry? What's he doing? Oh, that was incredible, you.
Easy.
You are not supposed to be here. Leave.
Oh, him.
Curse him! Curse the Christian king
Leave
and
now.
Army of infidels! They go against the will of God and must be made to pay! Everywhere they ride, they leave only suffering in their wake. They say it is a crusade. A crusade for what? Ignorance? Violence? Madness? We must resist! We must fight them in any way we can! So comes the English king!
years of war shall resume the land, and thousands of lives are lost in its defense. It seems a tragedy, but I say, this is an honor to die in service to God, fighting for what we believe in. There is no greater glory than this. Praise be, Salahadin! He has found the strength to stand in defense of our great civilization.
The last of it has been delivered. Good. Make sure he also knows it wasn't easy arranging a shipment like this.
It's only wine. Some can be fickle in their faith.
Your holy book says something on the subject, I believe. Leave them that they may eat and enjoy themselves, and that hope may beguile them, for they will soon know. And never did we destroy a town that had a term made known.
What's that supposed to mean?
Never mind it. Be about your business.
As you wish.
Now comes the English king and his infinite army. They leave horrors in their wake.
Than I.
You must find better items anywhere else, I swear it.
False god.
I'm sure of it.
What a fool.
When will he stop acting like a fool?
Please, anyone.
Foolish old man.
There's nowhere to run, old man.
Hold a moment, Altair. I have a strange request, but perhaps you'll see fit to assist me. I know you seek the Merchant King's life, but there are others in this city just as cruel. Several shopkeepers in this district have taken to selling rotten meat. It's cheap for them to acquire, and they care little for the illness that it causes. Several children have already died as a result. We should not allow this injustice to continue. Would you be willing to put a stop to this?
Make room.
I'll have your head! You will have your head on me!
You are here!
Get away from me!
Help!
Come on, Akataya!
Yeah!
Kamrada. I will hold you.
God have mercy on your soul.
You wish to die? You wish to die? So be it.
I will end your life.
Infidel! There are no chance against me. God again, my
father! Kafir!
I will end your life!
Saved untold lives. In return for your kindness, I'll give you a bit of information you might find useful. I overheard two of the Merchant King's servants this morning. It seems they've left some scaffolding just outside his personal quarters. You could use it to reach him that much quicker.
Curse the one who's done this.
What is he doing here?
Mercy, please, don't hurt me.
Leave this place.
Why me? What have I done wrong?
The king dying. He could spare a few coins.
Leave me be, I tell you.
Hey! Chief Ortaya!
Thank you.
saved our city from certain destruction. He spent his own coin to see us fare the cloak. His men tend to the fires that we might be warm. His kindness knows no bounds. Everything we now have, we have because of him. Praise be Abul Nukut, who saved our city from
suffering in their wake. They say it is a crusade. A crusade for what? Ignorance? Violence? Madness? We must fight them in any way we can.
Someone tell me why he's doing that. Huh.
You must not trespass here.
A few coins.
What is wrong with you?
What you see?
Someone else. You will not find better.
I'll bow to the last of that. That is.
Have mercy on your soul.
Help me! 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 Help me
Another minute and they would have made off with me.
Where is the one responsible?
Oh. Who did this?
Over here!
Infidel, die!
Kill him!
You cannot run forever!
You're mine!
How could you have bought him?
There he goes! Stop him! There! After him! Infidel dies
over here!
Back here!
He has found the strength to stand in defense of our great... Be wary, friend. The Shaitan is everywhere, watching, waiting. He tempts us always.
It's forbidden for you to be here. You have no business here. Leave.